bare bone.
It's starting to look more like a bear trail than a deer trail. Both of them are using that right here too. I better take the regular trail. That thing's a little steep. That old road here looks like an old road. Thank you. not viable, but that's how it's done. This might have some fat in it. It's actually very delicious. And it works pretty good for chapped lips. Just gotta be careful and just catch all of it, that's all. Yeah, that's all edible. Not that much, but it's actually delicious. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Some are bigger than others. I could winnie them, in other words, smash them with a rock, and then let the wind blow whatever shells are left. But actually, this way, you sort of waste some, but still get a little payload. Oops. It's edible. That's fat. It's just like poly seeds or any nut. There's a bird's nest here, looks like. And this was already here. I didn't dig that up. I've been in there, and this is what's all in there. And it's all underneath this bush here. These nuts. They're delicious. Real thick. Oh, see? Here, look. They're on the bush itself. Imagine those are juniper berries? Juniper nuts? I'm not sure. What is this? Oh, these are jojoba beans. Oh, they're good. That's where I glassed the monster buck just now. The second ridge over there. It's about 1,000 meters. right on the very tip of that top over there. See that road up there? That's where I was going. Actually, trail. Go over there.